Shout out to Chateau Milk. It's kind of like shout out. They ain't paying me for this, but I keep girls' blood in their dope ass glass jugs, so that's what's up. Oh, and these chocolate straws. These fucking straws are on point. Look at these motherfuckers. SpongeBob Sun? SpongeBob Sun? Chocolate Sun? Look at that. Let me show y'all what the fuck is up right here.
Oh, God.
You can get these at Hy-Vee, son. Look at that. Little chocolate balls. Pals. That's that heat, though. They got like, vanilla. I think a strawberry, too, but fuck that shit. That's for fags. I want to give a shout-out, special shout-out to Mr. Wilson. Like, yo, dog. Real talk. Glad you brought your boy Sinister. Cat is a cool cat. Me and him talked a lot. In the 56 ciphers. Alright, I got these and I thought of you. I was gonna take a picture of them and put them on your Facebook, but I said, why not? Let's do this video. So, to Mr. Wilson, got some motherfucking Super Mario Sour 3D gummy motherfuckers, motherfucker. Look, it comes in four delicious flavors. There's some red shit, some blue shit, some green shit, and some orange shit. Know what I mean? There's some in there, dog. I'll email them to you, cousin. Y'all. And we got motherfucking Sonic in the motherfucking building. Look at that, dog. I know that's your boy and shit. So, shit's dope. You know what I mean? The candy sucks, but you know. So, to his games right now. I went there. Alright, and then finally we got the masterpiece. Motherfucking mushroom head. Yeah, they got little mushroom. Right, it's hard to take off, cuz. So, I'm not gonna do that. But, it's pretty, the candy's whack. But, you know, you can hide girls' eyeballs or... You know, their fingers, preferably their ring fingers. Gotta love killing a married bitch. But anyway, I just wanted to give you a special shout out and, for my rape gang, homies. Yo, Al, Silva, love you. Mud, bought you a book, baby doll. Happy Valentine's Day. I haven't read it myself because I don't need to, but, here it is, sunshine. Yep. Yeah, it's pretty clear and cut. You know what I mean? Right? Love it. Hate it or love it. I'm still gonna love it. So, that concludes me giving a fuck about Valentine's Day and Mudslinger and, you know, chocolate fucking straws. Shout out to everybody I shouted out. No Coast. Big hugs and kisses. Mudslinger, love ya. Bye-bye.